Hello, my name is Aran, and welcome to Games You Might Be Missing. Every day I look at whatever comes new on Steam, whatever is upcoming. I look through roughly 30 games per day on a good day, and sometimes I see interesting things, and sometimes I see weird things, and sometimes I see cool things, and I try to do these videos often so I can show you all the things that you might be missing. Observation is not new, but it is new to Steam. If you're unfamiliar with it, it's a kind of space station AI simulator. There's a space station and something went horribly wrong, and now you're playing the AI trying to help the lone survivor get through it and understand what's going on. It's a kind of horror exploration game published by Devolver, developed by No Code, and as you can see by the title, it's BAFTA winning. And it's really interesting, and if you like story games, then I highly recommend it. Close to the Sun is also not new, but it is new to Steam. It's mostly a story-heavy game, kind of a horror game, lots of exploration, not a lot of other interactions, but if you're into that sort of thing, it's kind of cool. Master of Magic, if you're familiar with it, is also not new, but it is new to Steam. It's kind of the less-known cousin of Master of Orion, except in a fantasy world. It was known to be a very broken game, but I still loved it, and now Slytherin has it, and they re-released it. I think it deserves a remaster, but that's what you get, and if you haven't played it, you at least should look into it. F-117A Stealth Fighter is a game I played a long time ago. It's by Microprose. It's an old game about flying the then, like 1990s, the then premium stealth fighter, the F-117A. It's old, but it's cool. And also we have its friend here, the F29 Retaliator, also a game I played a long time ago. I loved it because I loved jets, and the F29 is this incredibly weird thing. You could also play the F22, that was only in early development back then. And also, Flight Simulator, oldie, just thought you should know. Finally, a game you really might not have heard of, it's called Genesis Alpha 1. It's a FPS roguelike city builder, you maintain your ship, you go after aliens. It's got a really ambitious premise. It's already out now, and it's kind of interesting. So if you're into roguelikes, if you're into building, if you like your FPS weird and outlandish, then check it out. And unfortunately, it's currently $30 on Steam, but you can get it much cheaper on Epic Game Store. And as always, if you like what I do, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitch, and I have this Facebook group called SaberRunner Gaming. I'm also SaberRunner at pretty much everything, and thank you for watching.